goes down the corner and think about what you did.
Hi, this is Survival Camp, and either you come, you survive, or you're out. I have some characters for you. It's not true. Well, not yet. Here are my characters. Here, one. This is Melissa. She's not very good in wet places, but she's great in thermal storms. She's kind of crazy in here too. And this is Scott. She loves owls. She absolutely loves the water as well. But one thing she can't stand? Dirt. So, if we're done here, with just the characters, of course, we have the two owls that help them on their journey. This is Midnight. She's super helpful, but sometimes she's going to be a little bit sassy. And this This is Andrew. He's a little bit shyer. He doesn't really like the woods, but he gives them a lot of problems in the world. So, episode 1, the introduction. Here we go. All right now, you are going to be in survival camp for a few weeks. Yes, Melissa? How many weeks? Like two. Okay. Alright, now, you'll be out here, no food. Yes, Guy? What are we supposed to eat? We forage for food. We kind of hurt you. Okay, cool. Alright, any more questions before I begin my speech again? Please, when isn't there a show without a stupid person? Hey! What? It's true. He's not wrong, you know. Alright, everybody, break it up, break it off. Okay. So we're going to forge for food and open up this a little bit. And we're going to be staying out here in the woods for a little while. What are we supposed to do? is supposed to survive the wilderness.
Okay. That's awesome.
Wait. I'm standing on dirt. Oh, yeah. That's good.
Okay.
Okay, as long as I don't come in contact with that. And fall in it. Let's get out of the way.
Oh, it's water.
Seriously. She fights it. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, I'm awake. 1 minute. Oh, I'm here. Up. Right. There we go.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Okay, are we done explaining here? I'm pretty sure we are. Okay. Here is the campfire. We have hidden messages around for you to find food.
It's okay.
Sounds good to me.
Peace.
Yeah. Just so you know, Melissa's not the sharpest knife in the drawer. But Sky here, she's pretty smart and can take a fight and keep it peaceful as well. So it's pretty confusing what emotions she'll have that day. Let me get everything ready. Remember, they're very tiny. Oh yeah. They've fallen down. I'm gonna push this stuff over here now. Okay. I think now we're... Alright, Melissa. I can get a beam from the house. Okay. I think we're good. Are they doing well? I don't care, and I don't know. Of course you have to care. You're gonna help us to them for crying out loud. Did you just hear someone crying out loud? Cue the applause. And the fake, sarcastic laughter. Why do I keep falling over? Because you're an idiot. Well then, it's because I'm standing on a keyboard. A random keyboard! This is the technology words, isn't it? Again, cue the applause. and sarcastic fake laughter. Do I have to whack you in the head again? No. Then shut up. I'm going to do it. It's nighttime, doofus. Exactly. Oh, just kidding, sir. Oh, never mind. Oh, wait. Okay. Midnight's not too bright either. But she kinda tries to. Don't expect anything smart from her. Yet. Probably until episode 5. I don't know. We should probably both be getting the bed. Don't stick your head in that cup. Or a tree, I'm sorry. Alright. Breakfast time. Okay, we need to find the bowls. Found them. Wake up. I need to use the flashlight. Wait. Nope. The cup of water. Your hair's in the cup of water.
Oh my gosh.
I'm drying your hair for you. Say thank you. Sticker attached to me. What the heck? Oh. Do I even have to say it? Or? Well, I don't know. Where did the scrolls go? Someone's open. What the heck are you talking about? Someone's open. Willow Smith is probably proud of you. You whipped your hair back and forth. I'm sorry, Willow Smith. It had to be said. What the heck happened to them? Find out in episode 2. The last.
She's a keep in mind, there's nothing else. You better than revenge.